Good morning, everyone. Taking a look at Santa Monica, we broke records yesterday, so many of them, and we're going to do it again today. So it's not going to be quite as warm. We're not talking about temperatures near 90, but mid-80s still. Feeling like June or maybe even July in January. Some of the places where we will be close to record heat later today, Long Beach, Oxnard, Lake Elsinore, Fullerton, Ontario, all the way into Riverside. So we'll be on record watch for you. Temperatures right now, 50s and 60s, so a pretty mild start to the day. 55 in Van Nuys, 65 downtown, 57 in Ontario, and 25 in Big Bear currently. Winds are still offshore, and they will be offshore for much of the day until this afternoon when they turn onshore, and that'll help to cool things down heading into the next couple of days. We'll still be too warm for this time of year, though, with temperatures above average. We have a weak ridge of high pressure that is parked overhead, but it's not going anywhere over the next couple of days, so that'll keep our temperatures on the warm side. Later today, winds turn onshore, but they're still not going to be picking up. Winds won't be too much of an issue. We're not talking about winds like we saw yesterday. Highs today, 83 in Arcadia, 72 in Palmdale, 85 for Ontario, 82 in Paris. So lots of 80s for you. More sunshine tomorrow. We'll have some high clouds moving in and out for today. And with that sunshine, cooler temperatures for your Wednesday. Partly cloudy skies for the second part of the work week. More 70s on the way, still above average. No rain in that extended forecast, and temperatures staying above normal in the 70s and 80s through the weekend.